been 15 years since Ghanaian musician Terry Bonchaka died. Born Terry Ni Okang Mensa Ajeti, Terry Bonchaka died on October 29, 2003 in a car accident. He was returning from a show at the University of Ghana, Legon. Bonchaka, 21, died on the Legon Madina Road when the vehicle in which he was riding with a friend suddenly veered off the road and hit a tree. He got his big break in the Miss Ghana Hip Life Amateur Competition and went on to win the regional events before taking home the title of Hip Life Champion 2001 in the final round. Bonchaka stood out for his unique voice, his dress sense, and a dance routine which saw him lift one leg in his palm anytime he performed. During the short time that he captivated Ghanaian music lovers, he released songs including Pulele, Ghana Ladies, Zozi, I'm Aware, and Asembeni. He also influenced some Ghanaian musicians, including dancehall artist Shatawale and Afrobeat star Kenna Isoba. Rest in peace, Terry Bonchaka.